Nansa US mampenia bedi echiri Kamala Harris bedi wa Ghana hanomono wane embebunu emma entrepreneurs, artists, saa ensu na Ghana mampeni na nadamu kwa kufu wadu. Edi nshia nini na emu na maimi inuwa nyonko feda yentemuno washe se ibinyi.
President Biden and I have made clear that the United States is strengthening our partnerships across the continent of Africa. And we are guided not by what we can do for Africa, but what we can do with Africa and our African partners on this continent.
Odneni echire mu awo Cape Coast nso ni nananma hemfo odun ku din sa wo so eko Cape Coast castle. Samre di odne trip ni nyina aba na wie ye a wetu ne ton afri o man Ghana Kutuka International Airport. Odneni echire mu ewo Tanzania. They say NIUS mampeni abedichi Kamala Harris ni 3-day state visit ya odichi mu omanga ne muno ninyina eba ne wiye wetu afri Kutuka International Airport hanmo edine ni echi mu ewo Tanzania obi obesan deni achi mu ewo Zambia na wotwe mu ene wodi asi ho no ma ebibrim hanmo no wo kosa three countries ahwe sa nyonko fa da US ni sa ma nyinya entem no ebu betumi ayedin Ghana mampeni abedichi Dr. Alhaji Mahmoud Baumia ene ebeja no kwan e wo Kutuka International Airport hanu masam radio wetu edia fria.